Everything is better than standing in a field.
Waypoint on where you want everybody. Can you do waypoints in this game?
Yeah.
I think we should push southwest because there's contacts there or something.
I'll follow you.
Alright, well, up in our fight little here. We're pushing up on some kind of action.
You guys want to make a rally before we go in?
Very good idea. Four people now.
Where's that rally? You need another person, are you?
Let's try it. It says it needs 79 seconds to rearm. 76 seconds.
I'll try to head over.
One, 2, 3, 49 seconds. 4. 5.
Do you want to place her out here in the open? Let's go back here in the poppies a little bit.
Yep.
Yeah, because there's nothing like getting shot.
Play PR a lot, but I don't. This is, I'm new to this one, so learn everything.
I'm brand new. I'm watching YouTube videos, but I've rarely played.
It's usually not like this. It's usually a little more organized. We should go help the other squad then.
Alright, okay. Here's the rally we're giving.
Pushing in. So I'm gonna start.
11.
I'm gonna start pounding it with some grenade rounds. And then we'll move in from there. Just smoke it off.
12.
Just smoke the area around it off.
Taking fire.
15.
Get down. Stay down.
Watch out, aim and fire.
16.
Doge, what do you count, dude?
What was I at? Oh, God. Left side.
165, south, south.
What's the distance? Your south's not good enough.
I'm not sure.
It's like 210. Wait, give me a sec, I gotta throw smoke.
We pushing in a bit, or are we just holding this side of the river?
We can push in a bit.
Deal with that guy that was shooting at us to the south.
I think I killed him. I'm pretty sure I killed him. Don't quote me on that though.
It's quiet.
I'm getting you up.
Thanks.
I'm gonna put some smoke down around it so we can push it.
Alright, you're good.
Thank you.
Pushing up to the red smoke compound next. Looks like we're going right now.
Watch out, there are friendlies in that fortress.
I think they got it. Watch out, he's gonna explode the cache.
Well, how far we gotta go back?
We have control of cache.
Should be good.
Yeah, guys, help me dig this up. Here.
Just keep looking around.
Good job. Good shit.
Yeah, it's down.
Wait, what are we digging up?
The walls. So we can get out.
Just dig the bottom. You can just crawl under. Just right click.
That's why I'm not getting it.
There you go. We need to move to the next one. All the way where squad one is. Do we have any vehicles? Oh, we have that vehicle to the east. Squad leader, can you come with me? Because you're going to need to open the car.
Nice to meet you.
Yeah, all
right. You see a vehicle, right? Oh, there's actually one just east. A little northeast, but not by much. It's like a Humvee, I think.
Somebody's shooting, what's going on?
I think that's just friendly fire. So where are we heading?
Hold to your right.
Are we regrouping?
Back across the river, pushing east, Icarus sees a Humvee, we're gonna load up in that.
I would stay away from the...
Down by rally point?
Stay away from the insurgency resupply, or supply point. That's where they spawn.
Supplying all over the other cache, though.
Those are the cargo containers, I take it?
Is there a way to toggle mouse when you've got the map open? Waypoints? Only place I'm like through crosshair in game.
What do you mean? Oh, no, you can press T on the map, like press enter, and then you can use the mouse.
Did you guys go down?
They shot me. MLJ Doodle Bob.
Who shot you? Friendlies?
MLG Doodle Bob.
Is that friendly fire?
Friendly fire.
Did you quit? I could have revived you.
No, it's alright. I think I'm just gonna stop playing for tonight. It's been a really rough day.
Alright, nice ass Humvee waiting for us right here.
So how do I lock it? Or lock it?
I think you scroll over it, press T on the map, and then say unlock.
No, right click it, and then left click on the green vehicle icon that pops up on the wheel.
Oh yeah, yeah.
Okay.
Did it work?
Almost there.
Oh, well, you don't need to do it on the map if you're doing it in person. You just have to get in the vehicle.
Yeah. Oh, you can. I didn't know you could do it on the map.
Yeah, it's for approving if there's two people on your in your squad trying to get a vehicle far away from you.
It's okay.
Fuck it, I'll just do it right here. I think there's other icons on top of it covering it up. Fucking with.
Just press F. I don't know if you want to just enter in.
Yeah, just press F.
I must be squad leader to claim the role of the vehicle. Squad leader role.
You are squad leader.
Yeah, that's what it's saying to me.
What the?
I don't know. Is maybe because you don't have the kit? I don't know. I'm not sure.
Maybe no. Yeah, no officer. You pull kits out of Humvees. The ammo crates.
We're so in the middle of nowhere now.
Doesn't have trains that like choppers and shit. Fuck it.
Oh, they don't have that yet. You know, like transport kit. I don't think so. Yeah. I don't think you have the squad leader kit. Maybe that's why.
Okay. Maybe we should just move down.
I said I'd make a squad. Brand new.
Let's move down to main base.
The only problem with that is you would have to respawn.
No.
We can just we go down to the FOB, down to the southeast. You can just change into a squad leader kit.
Yeah, there's a FOB over there.
There anyways, so.
Hold on, man.
Oh, you guys could stay around the Humvee. You can try to approve it through the map. Then you guys could just drive it to us.
Right, when I right click, I get a whole bunch of symbols. Is it one of those, or...?
Yeah, it's the green vehicle.
Try and...
Isn't it like a key?
Do we know where the next cache is supposed to be?
Oh, we have to find it.
Yeah, it's on.
It's over on the
I-5.
Far on the east side.
Come back to it and get in it first now, or?
What? No, it's not approved.
No, I thought you were gonna go get the kit.
Yeah, we're going to get that in.
Regardless of if it's approved or not, you still need the squad leader kit so you can put down rallies and shit.
Is there a contact?
We'll just take 2 Humvees.
Yeah. That's right, it's saying you must have the squad leader role to claim the vehicle, so it's gotta be the kid.
Yeah, you have to have the kid.
Someone taking fire.
Where are we supposed to go?
Over here.
I'm not a part of your squad, am I?
Oh, you're not. Oh, you're supposed to find the cache. It's on the map. It's colorly yellow.
I'm supposed to find someone that's yellow? What?
Oh, there's a cache. It looks like an ammo crate. You have to destroy it.
Yeah, let's get something
like it here, guys.
We can't start digging around. Let's just go.
What'd you say?
Get my kit on this crate.
It's this one over here. F.
You got the kit.
Bro, I have no fucking idea.
It's the one on the bottom right. When you hold F, you have to hold F. Bottom right.
Don't talk about where my squad is.
Are you part of a squad?
I don't know. I don't think I am. That's
check the squad list. Do I have the right kitten?
What that guy? We're going.
I think so.
I'm gonna bring 5 vehicles from the base up to you. There's a Humvee and a transport truck here.
I'm talking in squad chat, no one's responding.
Yeah, take everything. Take everything.
I'll also try.
Let me check. Oh, you're not part of a squad.
You can just have it all.
If you see, you press tab, you're at the bottom, unassigned.
I don't need the transport truck. 200
so, I guess I'll stick with y'all.
Yeah.
Okay, here we go. I like this.
Press E.
And wait, are we grabbing the two guys? Wait, what happened to the two guys up north? Can you give them the car?
You could try approving.
Why isn't someone else squad lead? This is,
Here, taking give it to me.
Press E.
Agree.
Wow.
I don't have the kit, though.
Shoot, we got a technical. Watch out. That sounds like enemy vehicle in front of us. It's a technical...
Need angle.
Northwest.
Can you guys get the vehicle? Oh, you got it.
What the fuck do I do?
I think I just crossed in front of us.
Nah, let's go. Get in the vehicle.
There's a Humvee, a technical, like maybe 120 up north a little bit. Or up south.
I'm gonna set a waypoint where we can regroup.
I'm looking. I think it took off to the west there somewhere.
Yeah, there was two.
Izzy, you see that waypoint?
Ain't doing nothing.
Press E. Gotta turn on the vehicle.
Izzy, confirm that you have the vehicle. It won't let you in?
Oh, it's full.
It won't let me in.
Someone else is inside. It's full already.
I approved it.
I'm pressing F and everything.
Yeah, we're in it. He just can't get in.
I guess I understand. You guys can go with that.
Okay,
that's a problem.
We're just gonna bring a transport up to you then.
I can't right. enter any other vehicle.
That's weird. Right, it's not turning on.
We're gonna meet up the other guys.
Oh yeah, it's on. Someone else want to drive, or I'm driving?
No, don't leave me behind, soldier.
Easy there.
Watch out, I could hear that technical driving around.
Yeah, I think it's too.
Wait, who's driving the Humvee then?
I'm driving it. I'm driving it right now.
Oh, what? Then how come Izzy can't get
it? I don't know.
What? We just glitched out or some shit.
Did you press F? You have to go to the doors.
Right, we're coming to you, hold tight. Oh, well shit. God damn it.
Hey, good job, boy.
Yeah, you gotta back up and go on.
You screwed that up.
Let me wait for you or what?
I don't think I know why.
Blocking the map.
I think you guys are stuck. You wanna get in the Humvee? I think we still have room.
Damn it.
I don't know, should we go ahead?
Alright, well, hey.
Hey, just get in the Humvee.
Just leave.
Take someone, drive the Humvee.
Nah, there's no way.
Go take the Humvee.
Right after what?
Don't drink and drive, bro. Don't drink and drive.
God damn it, I was watching the map.
You have fun.
Let's go, man. Just abandon it, it's fucked.
Just go bring the other Humvee. Whoever's this transport get out, man. You're not gonna get it.
Where are we going?
We need to go to the waypoint. We need to go help get the cash.
Can you send, Humvee 2 back to pick us up?
Humvee 2, come up. I mean, whoever's in the Humvee up north, you guys need to come down.
Dude, you keep saying we need to meet up, and then we're going down, we're going up, we're going to the waypoint.
We are meeting up. Down.
We're regrouping. We're regrouping.
We are regrouping at this point. Once we get... We'll move as a convoy to that waypoint that I put on the map.
Watch out, watch out, don't get it stuck.
Okay, now you see that waypoint? Move to that waypoint.
Yeah, can you hear me?
We're full, guys.
Oh, you guys are full. Alright.
I just got it.
If you guys have any room left in Humvee 1?
I'm not assigned to a squad yet.
Alright, we're in.
Yeah, I have room. There's only 9 of us and we have 10 spots.
Where's the other Humvee?
Please tell me you did not get us stuck.
We're trying to move around. Give us a sec.
Yeah, we lost one vehicle. Yeah, we lost a transport.
Alright, take a left.
No, okay, I'm gonna set the waypoint where we're going to,
Yeah, the guy drove that hole right into the river.
Actually, no, let's not do that.
Style it, man. Mark the cache you want to hit, and then we'll just go like a convoy with good spacing. The cache you want to hit.
Wanna kill some guys.
Yeah.
That's the cache I want to hit.
You should probably, not rush in. Just like drive by and then.
I need to. You need to drop us off a little less close to that place.
Icarus, just take point, man. Humvee 1, convoy it up.
Yeah, but I don't want everyone to die while we're in the Humvee, so I need you guys to drop everyone off except for the drivers and the gunners.
Are we heading to that orange thing marked on the map?
Yeah, the one that looks like an X, kinda. All right. That's the cache.
Yeah, right.
Then I'll set up a rally. And we can move from there.
Yep.
Make sure you guys are painting targets for the gunners so we know where we're shooting.
I don't know what the other squads are doing. They just gave up on this point. Maybe they'll be taking some of the pressure off.
You have to join. You have to press enter, and then there's like a join squad.
Oh, there's a third Humvee up there.
They're all full.
Oh yeah, they're all full.
Alright, slow down. Just stop here. Stop here.
Fuck.
Everyone disembark except for the drivers. And
sweet. Free Humvee.
Yeah, and 2 guys get into that third Humvee, and you guys can rock it as a combo. But I need the rest of you guys on me so I can put a rally point closer.
I don't think you can get in there. You have to claim it.
Oh. Okay, let me claim it.
But the only problem,
that place, right?
Only problem is I don't know if it's if we're limited to 2 vehicles. I don't think we can claim 3.
Yeah, actually, it's already it got hit once. So, you guys move in. The rest of you on me.
Yeah, we're gonna make a rally.
Rally down.
You guys in the Humvee, just keep moving. Don't stand still.
You can hear gunfire, northeast 30. We're getting close to some action.
Humvee 2, you need to catch up. They're gonna need some covering. Alright, guys on me, we're gonna go down a little south into this field right here. Hit him right on the southwest end.
Alright.
They're right there.
Keep moving.
On your left. Okay.
contact, contact, contact.
I need communication. What's the bearing?
Convoy is engaged. Convoy is engaged. To our north. Northwest.
Watch out, they're real close. Oh shoot, you guys lost a Humvee. You guys lost a Humvee.
Medic.
We're under fire. Hey, there's a guy right in front of you. Let's call later.
Gunner's out, give me just one sec, I gotta patch up.
Check your fire, check your fire.
I need a medic.
Bearing 335, 335, there's a shit ton of them.
Right in front of us, shit. God.
My location.
Medic down. Hey, squad leader, you're the only guy there. There's guys to your west.
Oh, fuck.
Guys to your west, near the wall.
I think they're taking out the Humvees.
They're all gone.
Do you want us to respawn back at rally?
Yes.
Yeah. Hey, do you guys wanna... Never mind.
Dude, I killed like three of them.
Watch out, we got...
Oh my god.
We got four spawns left.
I'm putting in fucking work, holy shit.
Switch my gun to full auto. The firing mode.
You press just your press mouse more. Wheel. I'm gonna put some rifle markers on the map.
Weird, it's just cycling weapons for me when I do that.
Hey, you already say anything on chat? Anyone talking on squad leaders?
No. No, none of the squad leaders are talking.
Contact between 060 and 075. There's at least three of them.
Hey, I'll just wait for you to respawn. Then we can make another rally.
Three contacts. Distance 100.
Let's move forward a bit.
Alright.
Got one.
Dude, I don't fucking understand this shit. I don't understand how fucking people are so accurate in this fucking game.
There's at least three more over there now.
Like, I barely pop out running, and three shots fire and all three hit me.
Fuck, get down.
Yep. They're on us.
I'm moving to you. Let's fucking crawl over here. Crawl, south.
Alright.
I'm bleeding out though. How's my health doing?
You're like 20%, you like 40%?
Markers a little bit to the south.
Yeah, let's go halfway
between where you
first.
Have them now and where that cache is marked right now.
I'm gonna respawn, man. Hey, can anyone hear me? Really check.
Yeah. Got it. I can hear you. And then we're gonna go down more south behind those bushes and set up the rally point.
Alright.
Make a run for it. Rally point down. Keep your eye out for that guy.
See the movement, I see movement 52 degrees northeast. Bots of them, like, full squad. 100% in the rally.
Is there a visual on that guy?
Yeah, straight ahead, straight ahead.
I think he's down. There's another guy. There's like a couple multiples. 30. It's right next to the wall. Oh shoot.
Oh,
major
close. Oh fuck. Did we just die from our own grenade? Or
no,
grenade?
No, that's enemy. I'm still alive, I'll try to get you up.
I'll get him.
There's still one more guy over here, watch out. He's 345 north.
I'm hit.
He's directly north of us, north. Watch out, there's a guy north of us. He's north of us. Watch to your north. Watch out. You're good.
Thank you.
Shooting at a guy just in the wadi here.
Hey, wait.
He's down.
IZ should still need to be healed.
Yeah, I'm trying to heal.
Wait for a little bit.
Danger close.
Still far near us.
Hey, if you guys look to your west, I got you getting flanked. There's a guy by the rest of Humvee.
Does anybody know where that fire is coming from? I don't see him.
No, but we haven't.
We have an enemy on to the west of us, you said? Rest the truck?
He's behind us!
God damn it!
He's down. Yeah, I think I got him.
He's one of us.
Is the other medic still up?
Yeah, I'm still.
Yeah, we got medics up.
There's still a guy in front of us. 75. Oh shoot, we're down. Freaking nades.
Medic.
Everyone's down except for the squad leader.
Fuck, again?
Yeah. We lost our rally too.
Hold on until...
Our rally's down.
Fuck, okay, wait, I'm gonna go back. I need to retreat. Is someone...
Logan, he's up north, way north. I don't know if you could reach him.
Can you call over the man channel and call for reinforcement?
They're really not responsive. I tried multiple times, but they're like fucking around. They got like one cache up to the north though. I'll ask them for help now.
Look at the map, we're all heading this way.
Head east. Squad 1 is right where I'm north on the other side of that compound we just tried to take. They might be willing to assist.
So, are we respawning at the what? The Ross, or?
No,
check, oh, guys. Are you way closer?
Oh shit! Oh, we should have done it at the army checkpoint.
You spawn at army checkpoint.
Right. So no, I'll spawn where you guys are.
That's where I spawn.
Alright, hold up. Don't move, guys. Don't move, guys, yet. Oh my gosh. Hold up. Wait, someone's driving?
Yeah, it's a different squad member. A different squad, rather.
God damn it, I can't.
Wait, why is the truck green, then? That truck needs to...
What
the fuck?
Oh no, there's some people in there. One of our squad members is in there.
There's two of us.
Oh my god, fuck this. Hey, there's a transport over here, I think. This is what that is.
It's an ammo crate, or... Lodgy, I mean.
Lodgy truck?
I dismount, I'm on the road here.
Oh, there's four right here, don't worry, we can... We'll just take it. This is what we can get. Someone else drive so I can look at the map and say at what point.
Hey, press Q. So you can get rid of the supplies or... Press E, you gotta turn it on. Just press E and like see if it works.
You hold E, I'm holding E. It
should just be pressing.
Just press it.
Press it once and then press
nothing.
W.
Nothing.
Try it again.
Here, let me try.
Why are we backing up?
Here, let me try.
Here, why don't we come in from the north of that compound and then try and
okay,
come in right beside
working.
One.
Alright, someone else drive.
Alright,
I'll navigate for you. Careful when you back up. Yeah, you need to get on the way to your left. That works too. There's a dead end, so you need to get up on the road. If you can. I honestly think you're gonna have to back up.
Really? There's no way up over here?
Just go, take a right. Take a right.
Yeah.
And go left. Should be a way. Right there, though. No, right behind you.
Yeah, turn around. I didn't see the look. It's too late. This little gap here?
Oh shit, that's risky.
If you can. Oh shit, there's someone on us.
Oh, for fuck's sakes. I'm backing up, turning, fuck.
Somebody here shooting at us.
I'm going back.
Snake grass? Where'd he go?
Wait, is that friend?
No, that's someone that exit out. He's right behind us, to our right. Is that friendly fire? Who's firing? Cease fire!
Oh.
What the heck's going on?
I think that was an actual enemy.
I think that was friendly fire, man. I think they're shooting at us because we took the supply truck, maybe. Wait, give me a sec.
Hey, squad lead, do we have any sort of plan in place?
So what? I didn't catch that. They're talking on the command chat.
Do we? Oh, never mind.
Where's that transport?
Let us know what the plan is.
All the squads are, I think, converging on that thing that I'm trying to get. And the best bet is to take the lodge.
Oh, they just kicked me out of the pit. They left me for dead. Get out here in the middle of the way.
Holy shit, okay. Just hang tight. We're gonna... lodge.
It's over there. To the west.
Okay.
If there's anyone you want to leave for dead, she's only not a minute. You really shouldn't leave anyone for dead, but...
Alright, I think we're all in.
Someone navigate me to that way.
Just take a right. You should be able to fit this way. And then just follow this road, stick to the right. Just, yeah, follow this road and then it's gonna curve left. Are you going to the marker?
Yeah.
Alright. Then the river's coming up, you could take a right. Because that marker's near the river. And then we're, I think we're here, I guess.
Okay, yeah, Obi, can you meet us at the river? Or Obi-Wan,
we're out. Yes.
Get in. I'll set another marker.
I'm in.
Can you get us up?
We don't have any room. We're full.
Well, that could have gone better.
Oh, we're going to the marker? Alright.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're going to the marker.
Take a right.
Just make a right up here. Marker's about 100 meters forward.
Oh shoot, they have a rocket, watch out. There's a rocket car over there.
Alright, we're at the marker.
Careful, you guys. Take a fire out over here.
I wouldn't drive up there. They have one of those rockets on the car.
Come over here. I'm gonna set up a rally. Just north of it.
There's only four of us.
Do you guys want to make a fob? I don't know if that would help everyone.
The thing is that the previous previous squad leader put the fob in the fucking checkpoint. So we need to dig that up before we can make another one.
Oh, yeah, we can only have like three, I guess. Never mind, someone else built one.
No, 360 security only works if you let us know when we're moving, or else we just get spread out.
Yeah, yeah. Hold on, give me a second. I'm talking to the other squad leaders right now. I need our own squad to be here though. Regroup.
The transport truck and try and meet you guys there.
Set a marker and just tell the squad to rally up here.
Yeah, hold on, give me. Don't you need the transport truck is stuck.
Rally up here. That or I hoof it the whole way back.
So the other, one of the squads put up a fob and I north. Northeast of the compound. So that's where we're gonna spawn if our rally point dies. So that we're gonna move now. We're moving now since we have that fog.
Alright. So I guess we're coming from the north, and I guess Squad 2 is gonna come from the south.
Yeah, exactly. Keep your heads down. Call out your shot bearings. Two at a time. Two of you guys move across the street, and the other two cover. So,
Alright, let's make teams then.
Ghost and IZ, you guys go first.
Freed the transport truck, I'm on my way.
Go.
Ghost and IZ, you're team one.
Alright.
Alright, us two, we're moving forward. Cover us. Alright, get on the other side of this one. I see one on the, two on the roof. Do you guys see this? A bearing 151.
Yep, I think you see us.
We're taking fire from 105.
Spread out a little.
You guys are free to open fire.
Oh, this burst. Don't spray. Oh my gosh. Give me a sec, I gotta throw smoke.
That came from 105. And there's people moving just south.
Alright. Shoot.
Okay, free the truck, I'm on the way to the rally point.
Roger that.
Stay down, stay down.
Yeah, we might wanna... Yeah, fall back onto the other side of the wall.
I just hope they don't shoot another rocket.
Let's move first, move on to the other side. Take cover. Watch the flanks. I saw a couple of them moving around.
Hey, IZ, come over here. Fall back.
Spread yourselves out, too.
We need to get off the smoke, too. We marked our position.
It's like a fucking beacon.
I think we should go back to the trees.
Which direction? West? Let's move a bit west.
Northwest. And reposition.
Back to our rally point?
Alright.
Spread yourselves out.
Somebody coming up.
Come on, I'll take a shot.
They're real close to us.
Yeah, they're close.
Here, you gonna get them?
Bearing 132.
You.
Yeah, I'll cover you. You get them. Get down, IZ. Let's stay down.
Yeah, there you know.
Over here, Devin.
shot from the rear.
Someone near us?
Hold your fire, dude. You don't go away to our position. Grab a point down. Let's go right in here.
We got a maneuver.
Now we're gonna go across.
I've got contact over by four. There's an RPG team over here that just took out the transport truck.
Which, do you know the grid?
Hotel 5, keypad 1.
Did that. Hold on, we're taking some fire right now.
Where's that coming from, Devin? Or Devon?
It's a bear.
120.
Spread out, guys.
Right on top of 4's position, I think they jumped on the guy. Never mind, he's right on top of me.
Sounds like they're right behind us. Oh, nice. What?
Oh, man. Getting good there for a second.
Oh, they actually destroyed it.
What is this girl? Oh, my God.
I want to be in the same squad. These guys,
That was okay for a well. Crash game.
You did well, Greg. I actually think you won this for us.
Thank you.
Hey, good job, baby.
I appreciate that.
My score's terrible, damn it.